awesome. Very quiet this year, hey?
Yeah, it is.
I would like to ask you about your accommodation options. Okay. Last time I stayed here, I think it was in the chalet at the, you know, the one with the bath?
The one with the bath
outside.
With like the...
Yeah, like a seat. What's your prices this year?
You said bathroom included outside?
Yeah.
Or maybe the one...
No, that was without the bathroom.
Without the bathroom.
So that's the price, yeah? $20?
Yep.
Okay, stay for 1 week.
Okay.
So I think I was in this one last year.
You was on this one?
This one. Uh-huh. I guess it's the same distance to the bathroom. I'll take the same one then.
You take the same one?
Because it's really nice. I like that one. And I've got the bath, yeah? Is the bath... Oh, it's still there. Good. Cool.
You take
yeah.
the same one?
Yeah, I'll take the same one.
Alright.
It's sentimental, you know? Perfect. It's exactly how it was last time.
Right. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I love this place. One of my favorite lodges. My hair, and just like that I'm in the middle of the lake. The water is so warm. I think it's time for a swim in a second. So beautiful. Hello, how you going? Good, how are you? Where are you going? Where are you going?
I don't get you.
Where are you going?
I'm going to buy a fish.
Ah, where at? Around the corner?
Yeah.
Well, good luck with that.
Okay, what's your name?
Kinga.
Kinga?
Yeah. What's yours?
I'm Richard.
Nice to meet you, Richard.
Yeah.
Have a safe journey.
Have you?
Have a safe journey.
Say what?
All right, I think it's time to go for a swim. The lodge is so beautiful. Look, there's like they've got all sorts of accommodation here. Big houses, smaller houses, and tiny mini houses like mine. All right, ready for splash of water. And this is my little house, number one. Today it's a very sad day. I'm about to consume my very last Polish chicken pate, tudzież pasztet podlaski. I kept it for 3 months in my side pannier, but I think today is the day I need to consume it, and I guess I'm gonna have to move on and start a new chapter, which will include canned sardines. So long, I'm gonna miss you. Say bye to him. Had the bread before. Yeah, I have leftover bread from lunch yesterday. So, you want some? I had the best week here, but it's time to move on. I've got good weather today. Let's see, how's this 360 gonna go today? All right, Julie, ready? Let's go. Thank you. Bye. going Kande beach. A missed turn? I think I did. There was a road? Didn't see any. I need to turn around. Here. There is a tiny little road. Good. Open. Yeah, that'll be interesting when if they close. Oh. Hi, are you open? Thank you. Which way to the reception? Reception, which way? Straight? Thank you. And this is my room?
Number five. Is it clean, Grace? Is that one clean?
Whoa. Wow, hello, Grace.
Hello, how are you?
I'm Kinga, nice to meet you. This is really nice. Thank you for cleaning it for me.
Morning, just like got up. How's my hair? So yesterday I arrived to Kande Beach and look at this view. This is like my view for the next few days, and the weather is perfect today, no rain. So I think it's time for a swim.
Thank you. say today, I am donating my favorite t-shirt. I didn't wear it for too long. It's actually a new one, you know, Dave. So I'm donating my t-shirt to this like beautiful exhibition of this bar with all these overland t-shirts. Okay, that's for you. So Dave, I want to ask you on this occasion a couple of questions. How long you've been running this lodge for? Because it looks like, you know, by the look of this t-shirt, a long, long, long time.
27 years.
So you've been living here for 27 years.
Yeah.
And majority of these t-shirts are from, because, you know, I'm a rider, so it's not like people carry spare t-shirts to give away, but normally, but there are truck people, right?
Yeah, overland from the overland trucks, who most of them nowadays doing Nairobi to Cape Town.
And you, well, it's Corona days. But normally you still get the groups coming overland.
Yeah,
the
and then some of the t-shirts are big, long tours from London to Nairobi.
Yeah, and you also had Long Way Round. You hosted a Long Way Round here.
Go,
yeah, the crew.
Yeah, we've got Charlie Borman t-shirts.
Yeah, that's it. Apparently they're good people, yeah?
Yeah.
You had a few drinks with them.
Oh, very, very enjoyable
good crowd.
Stay there.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much. I'm very pleased you're going to put up my t-shirt. I selected this particular one because it's a bit naughty, like most of the t-shirts here on the ceiling. So that's cool. Thank you.
Okay, cool.
I've requested that Dave's going to like put me up near Long Way Round. So we're doing like a portrait, right? As a portrait.
Yeah.
Should I put sticker underneath on the t-shirt? So, yeah? No?
Yeah,
I've got it now.
Yeah, then it'll be behind the glass.
Okay, yeah. Cool. Oh, so long t-shirt. No one's going to wear you ever. But people are just going to look at you. Hopefully laugh. Sometimes. Do you need me to leave a little bit?
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay, and then it's...
Yeah.
So it's hidden behind the thing, you know.
Yeah.
Yay! Cool. Nice one. Well done.
All right, Andy. Look after yourself.
And you.
Until next time.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Have a good one. Come on, bud. Have a good one.
yesterday I went to the hospital to do corona test. And I'm about to pick up the results now. So this is the hospital. And the COVID center is just here. I'm just gonna park it here. Are you guys waiting for the results? You guys waiting for the results? Did they bring any? Not yet. Okay, fair enough. Thank you. Well, that was lucky. I'm negative. I can go further. This piece of paper cost me only $100. Such relief. I'm not sick. Okay, chilly. Let's go. Looks like water crossing to me. Typical one for Africa. Just lots of people. But it is very quiet. I think maybe Malawian border is still closed. Huh? Around? I can't go through here? Okay, thank you. Right. Apparently you have to go around. Well, there are tracks here, so it looks like he was right. Maybe here? Oh yeah, okay. Road or something. Right. Customers, that's me. And voila, another onherbike masterpiece. I really feel like I'm doing so well in the kitchen lately. So I've got some company that wants my lunch, all of them. Okay, let's try. So good.